one of my favorite songs to sing. The first part of it goes like this. Can you do that with me? It's easy. Ready? All right. Vortex. Everyone take 2 B's and go, vortex.
Vortex.
It's kind of what happens during a tornado or a hurricane. Let's see if it works in this wind right here. Ready? Oh! Let's jump down. Ready? Oh, there's one. There's one. There's one. Oh, there's one. There's a good one. There's a good one.
Solid, liquid, and gas. Solid, liquid, and gas. Solid, liquid, and gas. The three states of matter. If you have a solid, like an ice cube, take it out and watch it melt into a liquid tube.
Have you ever seen an elephant's teeth being brushed? Do they even do that at the zoo? If not, I think they should. So today, to help the zoo out, we are going to do a service. We are going to make toothpaste for the elephant. You want to help me make toothpaste for the elephant? All right. Oh! Oh! That is a lot. I don't know if you can see that. Hold on. It's still coming. When a circuit is open, the light is off. The energy can't flow through. But when a circuit is closed, the energy can go through. And everybody hold up their hands like this. Now put your hands together like this. And everyone say, open, close, open, close.
Amphibian frog.
So it starts out as a little clear egg. And there's a bunch of them all stuck together. But then the egg hatches, and do you know what comes out next? Has a little wiggly tail. What do you think it's called? Tadpole!
Tadpole, tadpole, swimming all around. Long wiggly tail, eating food he found. He's swimming and eating, he eats a whole bunch. He's camouflaged so he's not another creature's lunch. Egg tadpole!
Chomp, chomp, chomp. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Here we go.
Swamp stomp a me, do the swamp stomp boogie. Come on everybody, do the swamp stomp boogie with me.
Now your feet are really heavy.
Do the swamp stomp boogie. Do the swamp stomp boogie. Do the swamp stomp boogie.
Come on everybody, do the swamp stomp. Come on everybody, do the swamp stomp. Thank you everybody for having me here today. My name is Ryan Buckle, and I hope to see you next year. Have a great afternoon, everybody.